So here we go. It's Ivy, Nile, and Maxxine Dupri taking on Indi Hartwell, Candice LeRae. Big tag team act tonight as teams jockey for position for a tag team opportunity. Down the road later tonight, it's Shayna Baszler and Zoe Stark with their opportunity against the Kabuki Warriors for the tag team titles.
Travis Scott and his brother and his boys here hammering cacti seltzers, having the time of their life here in Houston. It's an honor to be in Travis Scott City.
Big uppercut by the Pitbull. Ivy Nile, both women down now, center of the ring.
Maxxine, obviously a topic of conversation on the internet and around WWE Universe.
Tag.
Working to get better and better and better.
Yes, part of the Alpha Academy, trained of course by Chad Gable, who's in the gauntlet match later on tonight. Ooh, Maxxine, showing off.
Seguri.
Nice drop kick. And Maxxine Dupri showing she belongs.
And who would you rather train with than Chad Gable? He has a massive evening tonight, but the Alpha Academy's representing here with Maxxine.
And now Maxxine, she learned this from Otis. Well, not quite that, but sort of this, the reverse caterpillar.
No, she's not taking it. You can't even do right. She's not taking that. You look stupid. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? You're gonna try that on us? You know why people are booing you, right? Because you don't belong here. Oh, that hurt your feelings? If you think the internet hates you, you should hear what the girls in the locker room have to say about you. Oh, you're gonna cry? It's a good thing your dead brother isn't here to see what an embarrassment you've come.
I'm not doing this.
What? What's wrong?
Oh, and Indi Hartwell with a kick. What the?
Is Candice LeRae the worst human in Texas right now?
I think she is. Indi, cover now, pinning Maxxine, but she didn't go there.
Here are your
she
winners,
did.
The team of Candice LeRae and Indi Hartwell.
Well, they picked up the win, but I can't believe she said those things.
Maxxine did not deserve that. Candice LeRae is despicable.
Unstoppable.